and waiting a few seconds because it takes a little bit of time until the stream catches up and until the recording catches up. And yeah, I'm back again with Spyro, the Reignited Trilogy, this time with no character mods, but still with mods. In terms of everything, in terms of textures, I think. And some of retro sounds and audio and voices, maybe. And maybe text as well. I don't remember, I haven't checked. Also, this is my first time playing on Windows 10. That's something I actually managed to upgrade. Mostly because I have a second hard drive, a bigger one. And yeah, I copied all of this in here, even though I don't have UEFI or whatever it was, the advanced one. So even though it's 4 terabytes, I still had to take some additional software to actually access those, since I am on EFI still. Yeah, my computer is that old, but at least it's playable with all the modern stuff currently. And yeah, I'll stop talking and actually play stuff. The only thing I will say as well is this is my second time playing this. The first time was, I think, a year ago, also on Twitch, but I didn't even bother uploading it or whatever because that was my starting out thing. And yeah, I also did everything badly in terms of what you are hearing. The in-game sounds a bit quieter, me loud. Well, it was basically the opposite at that time. And yeah, even the mic quality was as terrible as it was. I don't even remember. But one thing I'm going to do, set a new game.
Is this rain ever gonna stop? I've forgotten what the sun looks like. We should go on vacation. Somewhere warm. Somewhere sunny. Dragon Shores. Yeah, I haven't been there since we kicked Nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks? You up for a vacation at the beach? Last one there is a Nork!
Oh yeah, since I said I did some mods and stuff, I think, yeah, I did some video mods as well, and it's mostly just working, Professor?
Almost. Just a few more
retro audio.
These orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto more angry.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the professor's book. They have claws like this, and teeth like this, and they can spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working. It's working. I've got a dragon.
Huh?
Whoa, rough landing. Hi, which way's the beach?
Huh?
Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that pussycat?
Well, well. Something forgot to invite me to the party. Were you trying to keep something from me? A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons! Yeah! Crush! Kill it! Kill it! Go, you imbecile! You ate my scepter! I'll deal with you later!
was that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to. I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Hey, wait a minute! How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
Yeah, I think those are retro sounds, I would say. Mostly because of the fact that I, as said, I used mods. And yeah, does it even count as one? Whatever. And yeah. Anything else I can do? Okay, I can do this already. Nice. There we go. Either something happened in terms of the sound mastering, or because I didn't notice that last time. I think I didn't had that last time, so.
If you can find my friend Twitchy, he'll reward you for helping us out.
In terms of everything, I think I can heighten the older sounds to -5 instead of -10 decibels. Also, can I actually... There we go, it was select, not start. Sounds. Volumes. I have everything on 10! And... yeah, there's nothing else I can do. And... ah. That's all this. And I still don't know all the controls because, yeah, I have played several games and they have all somewhat different control schemes and stuff. Okay, that's that. Getting everything. Wrong button yet again. I wanted to flame, not charge. Wait a second, wait. Guidebook, can I see the controls? It's somewhere around here. There we go. Control scheme. Jump, flame, charge. Look, okay, this is normal? I don't remember them being that backwards somewhat. Either that or I'm just misremembering stuff. Whatever. I don't even need to flame you. And I charge again. And triple. Also, yeah, since I said this is my second playthrough, some of the... oh god. You know what, next time in this next session, because I don't know if I actually am able to, hello? Yeah, tutorial stuff. Also, I'm not done yet over here, because I still think I have something to... Also, I can't 100% this level as of yet, because of the next section. But still, I can at least get everything I can. Oh, hello over there, someone followed. Nice one, thanks. And... I think I have everything. As I said, I need to return to this level sooner or later. I mean later, I think I need to fly because of everything up here. Because I need to do something and for that I need to... seriously?
climb these ladders. Looks like you are too. After you learn to climb, come back to Glimmer to see me.
Either something happened during... Oh god.
The dragon everyone is talking about. Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge. It will cost you 100 of your gems to cross.
I don't think I have them yet. Okay, I have them, okay.
Thank you, Mr. Dragon. Spyro was it. You can now use the bridge whenever you want, free of charge. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems.
I would actually almost say that I turn up the in-game volume all the way up. But now it's actually okay-ish, I think. Yeah, because I need to do... Wait a second. I need the ability to climb. That's basically what I need. I don't think I need the ability to fly, because that's what I can do with that which I need 10 of currently. But yeah, this will take a while. Almost charged. I get myself hit. And there we go. Camera, seriously. I keep on switching charged and flame. Because either way, when I actually wanted to charge, I flame. And the opposite, when I wanted to flame, then I charge. Is the camera stuck somewhat, or... Wait a second, maybe I just can't inside of here? I'm still done over here.
To get a good look around, hold down the triangle button. Try using triangle to look around this cave.
It's getting bothersome around here. Okay. You saw that! I wanted to do one thing and I did the other. Anything? I thought... Okay. It's still up there, but I need to fly still. Same thing again.
Spyro, thanks for helping us fight off the lizard. Please take this talisman of Glimmer as a sign of our gratitude.
Okay, you know what? Wait a second, not yet? Ah, there it is.
That portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the home worlds of Avalar.
Okay, okay. And not yet done. Where does this leave me? Outside, of course. Yeah, the outside section. And wait a second, how big was it again? I think I can get several things around here, and oh yeah.
Lizards have eaten my entire crop of gems. I've tried hitting them with rocks, but they're too fast for me. You can try using one of my rocks. If you have any questions, just ask me.
Oh god, I am thinking about what's coming up way later. But yeah, that should be okay-ish, I think. Which button do I need to do? Okay, I just need to walk up. Wait a second, and there we go.
Nice shooting. Follow me to the next lizard.
How about not yet? Wait a second. What was it again? There we go. I got this one done. Camera stuff. Okay, now I can move the camera. Previously I couldn't because of wherever I was down there. Of course, getting anything I don't want to return just yet. Same thing again. Also, one thing I'm still fearing that it also happened in my first playthrough about a year ago. That I am going to miss several gems. Okay, this time I get you. Okay, how many of you do I need to get? I think I already did everything. And I got everything I could. Also, where are you? I actually should have followed him. Was it the other way? Wait a second, you are here? Ah, okay. God damn it. And yeah, but that's not what I wanted to do. Ah, he's up there. Now I see him.
You can spit pretty far, Spyro. See if you can spit all the way to that blizzard.
Okay, this is what I needed to do. And that worked. And this time I follow you. Okay, next one is over here.
Hit that lizard up high, you'll have to aim. Press and hold the triangle button to aim, then press circle to spit.
And why are you telling me this now? Drifting. So before I'm doing anything, wrong button, can I switch to inverted? Wait a second. Okay, I somehow can't do this now? Also, I wasn't paying it. I didn't pay attention for 1 second and I have lost him. What is this bullshit? I hope he is somewhere around here. If not, then I have completely lost him. And of course it's not him. Oh, wait a second. Once I am here already, I can do the other thing. Wait a second. I can go... No, I don't think I need to do this. But this I can do. Ooh, just got that one. And yeah. That's one. Two. That should be fairly easy. And that's everything. For what was it again? And I think that's the first one. There we go. Also, I would like to... There we go. Getting everything. Wait a second. Nah, that's something else. And I think I'm done around here, so that basically means I need to return. Of course, not here, but somewhere around here, I guess. Okay, where are you? So dark, I can't see. Are you here? Nope. Wait a second, are you down there? Looks like it.
You can pick up a rock in your mouth by just walking up to it. To spit it out, press the circle button.
Yeah, yeah. Wait a second. Do you have it out somewhere already? Hello? And unable to see stuff because this area is quite dark and I can't see anything. No.
To aim a rock, press and hold the triangle button while you have a rock in your mouth. Press the circle.
And I would like to get that rock, please. I mean, I know where that little shit is currently at, but I'm unable to find that rock. Unable to see absolutely anything. Wait a second, I have it already? Are you kidding? Since when did I have it? Okay, this time I'm following you. Also, there we go. Wrong button again. When did I had it? This is a serious question because I wasn't paying attention and I somehow got it already. Okay, this is where I can test it out. Is it this one? I think it's this one actually. No, it's not this one. This is basically for the right stick, not for this. God damn it. Which basically means... What did I need it to do? Okay, this then. God damn it. There we go. And last one, please. God damn it, it's one of those again. So can I... There we go. Wait a second, where are you? You kidding?
Yay! You saved my crop of gems from the wizards! Here, take this orb! Some girl with wings dropped it here yesterday!
Once I'm done with all of this, I am saving, and for YouTube I am going to cut this section and then I am removing that mod. Seriously, it's... Wait a second, I need to do something else and I think this is where I need to fly. Which basically means I'm done here yet. Nah, I don't need to fly, I need to climb up here. But still, I'm done. Going out. And of course, loading. This is quite loud.
Oh no! Oh, hello! We didn't get a chance to introduce ourselves before. My name is Alora.
Hi, I'm Spyro. What are you, some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gem cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah, they gave me a souvenir too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What, is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto. Hunter, where have you been?
Oh, I got a little lost.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Spyro, look. There's no way you can get to Dragon Shores right now. Ripto and his monsters have taken over the castle here in the Summer Forest. You're going to have to go to Avalar's Worlds and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Hey, I could do that. Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can we trust you with 14 talismans? If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hotfoot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
Okay, maybe... Oh, okay, I can't do that one though. But one thing I can do is basically... not this. Is basically quit the game and... actually delete that certain mod that does all the retro stuff. In terms of voices, anything else should be fine. And yeah, with that, I stopped the recording for YouTube.